prior to daybreak tomorrow. In our Wagging and Walking forecast, we are saying hello to DaisyMae. How adorable is she? Great to get out and walk your dog today. We're back into the 60s, but it will be windy. We'll talk more about that colder feel in the air as we head toward Christmas, Jen, in just a little bit.
All right.